Hey guys, I wanted to have a motion platform for flight simulation. So this is my solution with Arduino and two wiper motors for X and Y axes. My solution, the ingenious part of my solution is that with one joystick, I can control two axes, and I'm not bound by any software connection to the game actually you are playing. So what I have in mind is that if you can connect this little joystick mechanically to the joystick you are holding, the actual USB joystick that connects to the PC game, you will be able to play any game, and you will be connected to your motion platform instantly. So tell me what you think. This Arduino platform is quite a platform, and it's quite programmable, and those wiper motors are great, and they have lots of torque, they get lots of power. So as long as you can sit your center of gravity on a, how can I say, a ball joint, or maybe how can I say, yeah, you can, if you can pivot your weight on some ball joint, then you can control whatever the platform you have with those tiny wiper motors. So, tell me what you think. I think I've got a solution for this. And I will be making those things as a ready-made kit. Hey buddy, my cat.